Hi, I'm Sheriff Gary Hoffman.
And I'm Jessica Milligan, Public Information Officer.
So before we give this wheel a spin, Jessica, we've been doing Wanted Wednesdays. How's that working out for us?
It's doing great. If you guys have noticed on our social media pages lately, these past couple months, we've been receiving great tips, and the deputies have been able to bring in a lot of wanted criminals on our Wanted Wednesday list.
Awesome. And then the bad guys or girls can also do the right thing and just come into our office and turn themselves in if they want. That would be the easiest way to
make it easier on everyone.
Yeah, not on the wheel or on the Wanted Wednesdays. So, Jessica, everybody knows once I spin this wheel, there's no going back. So let's do it. Charlene Copes, you are now insta-famous. Charlene Copes is wanted on two warrants, failing to comply on first-degree assault and failing to appear to the detention center to serve her time for violation of probation. That was on the charge of a CDS possession, not marijuana. She also failed to appear to her court date 3 weeks ago for failing to control her speed on Route 301 to avoid a collision. She currently lives at 210 Fallen Horse Circle, apartment 212 in Queenstown. If you have any information on Charlene's whereabouts, you're urged to give us a call, or you can always send us that anonymous tip. So everybody that we profile here knows they're wanted. They can do the right thing, Jessica. Turn themselves in.
To our office. You know where it is.
Yeah, you can send us that anonymous tip. But we really appreciate the community's support and their feedback in helping us keep Queen Anne's County one of the safest counties on the shore. Again, thanks to all of our viewers that are out there, and special thanks to QACTV and the Queen Anne's County Commissioners for bringing you this programming.
Have a tip on this week's featured wanted person? There are several ways you can message the Queen Anne's County Office of the Sheriff. You can message them through the Queen Anne's County Sheriff's app, available on Apple and Google app stores. You can message the Office of the Sheriff on Facebook through Facebook Messenger. You can email them at sheriff-info@qac.org. And finally, you can call the Sheriff's anonymous tip line at 410-758-6666. Remember, all tips are anonymous.